What is going on, guys? So today I'm gonna be doing a trick challenge on aerial heel flips. Yes, I am going to do a barrel heel flip until I landed really good. So yeah, I'm gonna do it until I get it. So let's start off with number one right here. Just because I landed the first one doesn't mean that this video is just gonna stop. And it's still gonna continue. So I'm just going to do a very old heel right here. First, I need to try to do a heel flip first to see if I'm good at that. Wow, that was cool. Let me do another one. That was cool. Now I'm gonna practice the very quick one. I'm gonna put my front foot right there and my back foot right there. Now I should do the flip. Like that. Let's see if I land this good. Yeah, but a flip. Whoa, that was almost it. That's what I need to do. I just need to follow the board like I would for front edge of it. So, like I follow the board at the front edge of it, I should do the same thing for real quick. Okay guys, so I should have landed this time, so let's see how it happens. Whoa, that was almost it. Just that I need to land fully on the board. Just need to follow the board much better. Whoa, see? That was about it. I need to follow the board. Where the board goes, I need to go. songs. Yeah, practice it. This is my fun shows. Okay, guys, so.
Oh!
My. If I do that and put my foot right there. Whoa. Okay, so I need to flip the board. Focus on the pop too. Let's see what happens now. Okay, so I think I need more flip. I need to flip it a little more. Okay, so. Thank you. there. My back foot should be right there. And I should flick it, and I should land it. Okay. Wow, that was just incredible. Give my board more pop. Hi guys, I landed my video heel flip. Peace, see you in the next video.